بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يس برو. برضه عبد السلام
نعم
كان يريد الحديث لدي او فواز اسيو اجري
من ابي رقيه التميم بن اوس داريه رضي الله عنه النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال الدين نصيحة قلنا لمن؟ قال لله ولكتابه ولرسوله ولأئمة المسلمين وأمتهم.
جيد رواه مسلم. جزاك الله خير. So this now today our hadith mentioned by reported or mentioned by أبي رقية ذي الصحابي called أبي رقية تميم بن أوس الداري رضي الله عنه أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال الدين النصيحة. This our hadith. Okay. الدين النصيحة. What mean النصيحة? What mean الدين? الدين number one.
Advice for sincerity.
Say again.
النصيحة. Advice or sincerity.
Exactly. But in this hadith here, the mention is sincerity. Yeah. الدين that mean here الدين have too many meaning. الدين here how to deal with your brothers. Okay? This means deen. How to give this advice. How to guide people. Okay? A deen or the meaning of the deen or the soul, the core of the deen, al-nasiha. The core of the deen, the point of the deen is al-nasiha. Sincerity. So, al-nasiha to liman? Lillahi. Or before that, let's go to bring another example from Quran. How we know the nasiha is the sincerity? Allah said in the Quran Kareem, the Shaitan said, وَقَاسَمَهُمَا إِنِّي لَكُمَا لَمِنَ النَّاصِحِينَ. Can you remove it now? Can you remove it now? Okay. وَقَاسَمَهُمَا إِنِّي لَكُمَا لَمِنَ النَّاصِحِينَ. The Shaitan said, I am a sincere for you to Adam and Hawa to eat from the tree in the Jannah. And Allah said, أعوذ بالله من الرجيم, and when they knew عليه السلام, he tried to guide his people, he told them, وأنا لكم ناصح أمين. And the Hud said the same, and the Shu'aib said, and they all said, وأنا لكم ناصح أمين. If you look in the Quran of this word, ناصح, ناصح that means singular, I'm ناصح أمين. Or ناصحين. This for plural. Okay? ناصح ناصحين from the Quran Kareem. This, and we have another نصحو. This in the past. نصحو. Or this word chow, the mean of the ناصحين is sincerity. Okay? Now, النصيحة لله. How could be sincere of Allah Azza wa Jal? If I was ask you, how I can be sincere to Allah Azza wa Jal?
You have to, believe. Sincerely believe.
Sincerity to Allah Azza wa Jal, to make shukr to Allah Azza wa Jal, as he one. For example, yeah. I cannot, for example, have something from you and make, I say, thank you, Abdul Salam, because you give it to me. Mm-hmm. Now, to be sincere with Allah Azza wa Jal, you have to be thankful and make shukr only to Allah Azza wa Jal. And the number one, that التوحيد, to say لا إله إلا الله, that is number one. ولرسوله ولكتابه, sorry, لكتابه, that means to follow the book of Allah عز وجل, what Allah said in his Quran. ولرسوله to fulfill, to follow the sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. ولأئمة المسلمين, أئمة المسلمين here are different. Is there the scholars or the leaders? This here is different between scholars. But the most thing is for the scholars, because you have to shoot to follow people of knowledge, not people of the power. Okay? وَلِئِمَّةِ الْمُسْلِمِينَ وَعَامَّتِهِمْ. عَامَّتِهِمْ, that means the mainstream people, the normal people. He'll show you when you see ولئمة المسلمين وعامتهم what the opposite of the normal people, the people of knowledge. Okay? ورواه مسلم, that reported by Muslim. وجزاكم الله خيرا. Any question?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Well, can you explain the hadith?
Again?
Like so the middle part.
Yeah. وَلِلَّهِ وَلِكِتَابِهِ. Yeah. How Allah said you should be sincere to Allah Azza wa Jal. How should be sincere to Allah Azza wa Jal? Number one, to be thankful to Allah Azza wa Jal. I told you what, when someone gives you something, you have to be thankful for him, not for the other people. When Allah Azza wa Jal gives us everything, we have to be thankful and make shukr, to perform the shukr to Allah Azza wa Jal. And number one, that, at-tawheed, to say la ilaha illallah. Don't associate anyone with Allah Azza wa Jal. The number two, وَلِكِتَابِهِ, to follow the information in his book, the Quran Kareem. And وَلِرَسُولِهِ, to follow the sunnah. Okay, the sunnah, that is what is different from the book. What I mean different is not mentioned in the Quran Kareem. For example, the number of the rak'at, the number of the rak'at of salat, for example, is not mentioned in the Quran Kareem. وَلِأِمَّةِ الْمُسْلِمِينَ, أِمَّةِ الْمُسْلِمِينَ, here is a difference between scholars, difference. If what is the Immat Muslimin? Imma should be the scholars or the leaders. But the most, actually, the most idea, the most opinion is common opinion that the scholars, because we have to follow people of knowledge, not people of power. Okay? وَعَامَّتِهِمْ, that Ammat al-Mumin, the normal people. You have to be sincere to the scholar and to the other people, your brother. The normal people who are not scholar, as not prophet, and not the book, not Allah Azza wa Jal. Okay?
Yeah.
Any question now?
No.
Jazakum Allah khairan. See you tomorrow, inshallah.
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 Assalamu alaikum.
Inshallah.